To remove a graphics card from the unit, first remove the side cover. If removing a full-size graphics card, loosen the captured Phillips No. 2 thumb screw that secures the graphics card retaining bracket to the bottom of the PC, and remove the bracket. Detach the one or two power connectors from the graphics card, depending on the card installed in the unit. Each power connector has a latch that must be squeezed to remove the connector. If the graphics card has a water cooling fan attached to the card, detach the four hex screws that secure the liquid cooling fan to the top of the unit. A hex wrench is provided in the toolbox at the front of the unit if a tool is needed. To access the tool, partially or fully remove the voodoo cover and pull out the wrench from its slot on the toolbox. Carefully rest the fan in the unit as you prepare to remove the rest of the graphics card assembly. Detach the two Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the graphics card to the rear of the PC. Press on the latch for the graphics card on the motherboard and carefully remove the graphics card assembly out of the unit. To replace a graphics card in the PC, press the connector edge of the graphics card into its motherboard slot until its retaining latch snaps into place. Replace the two Phillips No. 2 retaining screws near the rear edge of the graphics card. If installing an additional graphics card, detach the two Phillips No. 2 screws for the rear filler panels and remove the covers. Reserve the screws for securing the additional graphics card. If the graphics card has a water-cooled fan, align the fan back at the top of the unit. Secure the fan to the top of the unit with its four hex screws. Replace the graphics card power connector or connectors to the graphics card. If the graphics card retaining bracket was removed for a full-length graphics card, align the graphics card retaining bracket back over the inside edge of the graphics card. Secure the bracket to the unit by tightening its Phillips No. 2 thumb screw. If the included wrench tool was used for the hex screws, replace the wrench into its slot in the toolbox. Replace the voodoo cover over the toolbox.